Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. So when it's freezing and below 0 degrees centigrade, there's only one thing to do on a weekend, and that is go shopping to a mall. So we are headed to one of our favorite malls in New Jersey. It's the Garden State Plaza Mall, or the Westfield Mall, whatever you call it. But we are heading there. Say hi, Karishma. Sorry. And Ivanka, say hi. Okay. So you know who's with me for the drive. And we're going to buy some stuff. My daughter needs some clothes. But I'm going to show you my favorite stores in the mall. Some are very expensive, like Louis Vuitton and Gucci. And some are pretty reasonable stores like Zara and H&M, etc. So it's a lovely mall. We're going to have lunch there too. So come along with us. Hope you enjoy. So when it's freezing outside, which it is today, we always have the seat heaters, these two on the Tesla. If you press those two, the seats inbuilt heater starts, and it gives your butt and your back a wonderful warm feeling. When people say there's traffic in the US, this is what they mean. They're like few cars on the road. From Mumbai standards, this is absolutely no traffic. But we can see quite a few cars on the road. And it's the long weekend here. So President's Day is on Monday. We have an off on Monday and Tuesday. So it's a long 4-day weekend in the US. So hopefully we'll make some nice vlogs for you guys tomorrow also. Take it back, me sad. Nothing feels better than this. This is the mall parking. There are thousands and thousands of spots, and being a Saturday, it is pretty crowded, but we will get a spot on the second or third floor. If you come here on like a Black Friday after Thanksgiving shopping kind of sale day, you will have to park like half a mile away and walk. So these are your typical mall parkings in the US. It will tell you how many spots are available, how many spots are taken. Like here, it says 60 spots on the left and 411 on the right. So we'll go right and get a parking for sure.
I'm not really fucked. I never get that fucked up. I'm not, I'm so sober. That's really
bad. Love to see you shine in the night like a diamond you are.
So the first store my wife is entering is J. Crew, because it's got a 60% off sale on for President's Day. Let's go check it out.
Swear when nobody's around.
So this is Zara, which is great for kids' clothes. So we're here to buy my daughter some stuff. She's got her Lakers hoodie on. Ivanka, show us your Lakers hoodie. Wow, that looks cool. Rest in peace, Kobe and Gigi. That's why she bought it. For Kobe and Gigi, right? For Kobe or Gigi?
Both.
For both. So Zara has amazing stuff, and we have Zara in India too, so you know about the prices are reasonable and a lot of options and latest fashion. Not the best quality, but definitely worth a try. Found anything? So Ivanka is lucky today. She's getting a lot of new clothes for spring and summer. Where's the Star Wars thing? They actually found a Star Wars shirt which is just $2.99 on sale. So my daughter's gonna grab that. So the mall is getting very crowded because of the holiday weekend. We usually come here by about 11 a.m. to avoid the traffic at the parking and the checkout counters. So it's a little empty now, but it'll be crowded by the time we leave. So the good part about US malls is the space, you know. The malls will always have tons of shops, tons of space to walk, tons of space to park. There's Tommy Bahama, one of my favorite stores. So Tommy Bahama is known for their beach wear. And check out this uncle in front of me. He's got a shiny jacket on and he's listening to his music and he's dancing. Okay, so this is my favorite store of the mall. Any guesses why? It's got the LV. Wherever I see an LV, I get excited. But this Louis Vuitton, this is the only store in the mall, but it's actually always crowded. Like good gents shoes, Salvatore Ferragamo. Very expensive but great. When you need and it's yours, all I is, nothing feels better than this. Nothing feels better, nothing feels better. What do we have here? The all-time favorite Gucci gang. I try not to enter these stores because I end up spending money for no reason. All the malls in the US will have a store directory, as you would know in India too. So we've got Burberry, Hugo Boss, MCM. MCM is a big brand as well for bags. The malls will show cars for sale, so cars are advertised in the mall too. So this is a Tesla Model X in the same blue that my car is. Foot Locker. So we're now getting into where the food court is. And the food court has tons of stores where you can come and have your lunch, a snack, or even dinner after shopping. can make these over here. So the food court is packed and it's just about lunchtime. You can see a lot of people eating. The hustle and bustle is big here. There's Japanese, there's Mexican, there's American, all kinds of food here. Thai, chipotle, hummus. Anyway, let's get out of here. I'm on a diet. Yeah, we've got the Microsoft store. They're trying very hard to copy the Apple kind of displays and the way they sell products, open culture. This is Microsoft. Got Starbucks coffee here. And a favorite of mine is the pizza joint, California Pizza Kitchen. So we come here often to eat. The best part of malls in winter is you also get to walk. Walk about 10,000-20,000 steps in a mall. This is DJI, the drone store.
Love to see you shine in the night like the diamond you are. I'm good on the track, so right, just hold me in the dark.
So the thing about Amazon is they came out with online shopping and then killed the whole bookstore industry, and now Amazon themselves have again opened bookstores. That's a little weird, right? Because they got all the big bookstores to shut shop because they were selling Amazon Kindle and Amazon books, and now they are back in business selling books. So we're already halfway in the shopping and Ivanka's got her bag full. This is G-Star, where I buy most of my jeans. So today I bought like a pant here from G-Star, which I'll show you at home. The G-Star is very, very good for jeans and men's clothing.
They say we're just friends, but I swear when nobody's around, I keep my hand around your neck. We connect, are you feeling it now? Cause I am. I got so hotter than that. I swear to God, from my feet and hit the ground.
Hope you enjoyed the vlog in the mall. That is one of our favorite malls. We go there at least twice a month for shopping. It's called the Westfield Garden State Plaza Mall. So those are some of the ways people spend their time in the US on a very, very cold day when they don't want to be outdoors. So the mall is centrally heated. You get a relaxed atmosphere. You get a restaurant. We had lunch there, as you would have seen in the video. So hope you liked it, and I can make more such videos in the future if you did. All right, have a great weekend and thanks for joining us. Take care, bye.